While I cough off this blood, I sit back in the cut. All my niggas riding with me, more excuses to stud. And we fill up the cup, and we fill up the wounds. Now I bang out the truck, and the race looking good. Get your girl up for hay, says she ready to play. It's all a game, it's all a game, and I'm doing my thing. More rage, black Porsche in the rain. Someone stop me, bitch, get off me, man, my life ain't the same. Not your killer, born the son of feeling the pain. Now it's like I'm on my super and I'm feeling them games. 5300 back, made it, it's a rap. Can't keep a nigga down, down, baby, that's a fact. And I rep it, keep the city running through my veins. 2BK, East New York, and I never change. Keep my niggas close, just like I'm supposed. This is for my people, this is what I wrote.
And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want.
Feel like writing a movie, yeah, that shit will be groovy. Anything that I want, anything that would move me. Next step, I'm on my shit, and I'm living with love. Ain't no question, all praises to my angels above. Take a trip, a couple women, couple swims to the groove. Set a mood to the tune, rockstar in the news. Rockstar, you too, not my nigga, you lose. Keep my head up, never let up, in my face what I choose. On this journey, Fonto burning, catch the signs and the clues. And I'm dripping, yes, you catching Virgil tag on the shoes. Can't forget, I'm on Zoom, got her back on the moon. Got her back on the moon.
And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want.
Stay off the weed.
Says she ready to play. It's all a game, it's all a game, and I'm doing my thing. More rage, black Porsche in the rain. Someone stop me, bitch, get off me, man, my life ain't the same. Not your killer, born the son of feeling the pain. Now it's like I'm on my super and I'm feeling them games. 5300 back, made it, it's a rap. Can't keep a nigga down, down, baby, that's a fact. And I rep it, keep the city running through my veins. 2BK, East New York,
and I
never change. Keep my niggas close, just like I'm supposed.
This is
for my people,
this is
what I wrote.
And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, I'ma do what I want.
Feel like writing a movie, yeah, that shit will be groovy. Anything that I want, anything that would move me. Next step, I'm on my shit, and I'm living with love. Ain't no question, all praises to my angels above. Take a trip, a couple women, couple swims to the groove. Set a mood to the tune, rockstar in the news. Rockstar, you too, not my nigga, you lose. My head up, never let up, in my face what I choose. On this journey, Fonto burning, catch the signs and the clues. And I'm dripping, yes, you catching Virgil tag on the shoes. Can't forget, I'm on Zoom, cut her back on the moon. Cut her back on the moon.
And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want.
living, I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I could do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I could do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want.
Bad because I last minute decided that I was going to heat up some food. Hello, how are you? So, I guess that's happening. We're doing that. Yeah, it's been hours. Yeah, suck my whole dick, boy. What are you eating? Just a pork bun. No. I don't think so. But just a pork bun and some chicken. I was gonna do some rice, but my mouth hurts really bad. Also, fat fucking L because I didn't take my medicine before I started playing. So now we're gonna have to suffer through that. I do look like a pork bun. Thank you.
Pizza.
Would thou est be interested in Overwatch? You hear the microwave? Yes, you can hear the microwave. Shut up. Why are you calling it out, huh? Dude, I saw the only time I went on Twitter. This guy turned his whole living room into a streaming setup. That's gonna be me.
Yeah.
I said, yikes, is that my future? Because I see it. I see it in the horizon, the distant horizon. Alright, let me get my food real quick. Fucking heathens. Are you at work late? We running some Overwatch? I can't play Fortnite. My ping is too high and I haven't been able to fix it, so. Two jobs. Oh man, I'm over here being an accidental cat abuser. My cat evil. So what you're saying is I'm the mooch, I'm the loser. I'm over here playing video games on a Saturday, although this is a rare time for us. I don't typically do my morning streams anymore. After the incident. I work them because I have to, I understand.
I just touched down. Quarter after two.
Between my freaking disgusting monitor. Not that bad. We won't talk about it. We don't talk about the incident. Oh, this pork bun, I gotta say, it's real fucking good.
My mind, and wide awake, and I wanna stop by
and get out of the bed, cause I wanna see you. And I've been wondering, can I come over here?
It's literally, sorry, it's literally just a bun with pork in it. What more information do you need? It is a bun with meat in it. Meat. Arby's, we have the meat. It's got frickin' meat. What more do you need to know? It's got meat. You're not that far. I just got my bags and I'm headed to the car. Say yes or no, cause I'm on the road.
Wait a minute. My battery's low. Let me.
Baby, I wanna come see you. Said I really wanna come see you.
But I'm not a big pork fan, so I don't think I'll be getting this again with pork. I wanted to try it out in its OG form, you would say, but I think I'd have like chicken or beef in it instead. Just not a big pork eater. Chicken bun sounds better. I guess. Yeah. Do you mean like it sounds better to say or it sounds better to eat? But if you mean sounds better to eat, then yeah, I agree with you. I'm almost done eating. I'm so sorry. Not like I fucking owe you anything. I'm a mouse and keyboard novice. I'm gonna have the hiccups. What do you mean? Why would I? So I'm eating with my mouth open? I'm not. Oh yeah. You do. Have this indentured servitude, bitch. Bitch. Indentured servitude, this dick. Alright. I get around you and I turn into a fucking middle schooler. Because you're a fellow middle schooler. It's a fancy term for slave. Indentured servitude is for the non-browns, and then the slavery is for the browns, but now it's all indentured servitude. You're in indentured servitude right now, working two jobs. But I like the word slavery better, to be honest. He man looks so peaceful laying in his box. I just want to fucking bother him.
Alrighty. I guess I'll put on my minstrel hat so I can entertain you now.
Tell me how is that goals? Hey, quarterback at our high school, but now he work for Domino's.
Gotta put on my minstrel hat, do a little thing. Domino's,
yeah. Never take it to the movies, no, you don't like that. Hey, he tells all your friends he can never wipe that. Yeah, I'm stuck in the friend zone. Where's the end zone? Catch a hand, all your friends know that I've been crushing. I've been going crazy, knowing he gets all your loving. You give him 100 and pretend he give you nothing. You can take a L, turn it to a win. Yeah, I can give my time, I got time to spend.
Oh man, I think I put on a few pounds just from the sweet chili sauce alone. What a shame. I know nothing about, what's the word? How do you say it? Moderation? Oh, there goes my camera. Get away from me, please. You've been up on me all day. Can you please fuck off? I love you. I love you, but please go away. I love you, but please go away. Please. Welcome back, Senko. Are you interested in playing? Hola, ¿cómo es? ¿Tus? Hey, dude. I can't speak Spanish, okay? There's a reason why I mumble the lyrics, alright? Can't roll my R's. I have a rudimentary understanding of it. Ooh, do we go right in the comp? But you'll never catch me dead speaking Spanish. It's just too embarrassing. I'll get bullied just like high school all over again. Actually, did I get bullied in high school? Someone tried one time and that was it. We won't discuss it, but I think outside that time, no one ever bullied me. I'm just gonna love the song. Rip to you guys, because this is probably like your 6,000th time hearing it. Thank you. How's your Saturday going so far? You too? Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Just coughing a bit. That's good. At least you're not feeling any pain or anything. But pin, yes, but not much. That's good. Glad to hear that you're recovering. You're not the only bitch you shouldn't be alone with in a room, motherfucker! Come here, baby! Can I have some nachos soon? Oh, I love nachos. More coughing than 2 days ago. I guess the coughing is good in a way, though. You know, you're really getting that shit out of your lungs. I should have left as soon as she ulted. Damn, now I want some nachos. You can't share with the class. Bitch, I will take you on if I must. I'd rather not. Your squishies are who I want. I'm bulking up, you know? Okay, I'm on my cut right now, dude. I'm on my cut right now, dude, so that's okay. That's fine. I'm on my cut right now. It's okay. I'm on my cut right now. It's alright. It's fine. Good on you, dude, for keeping me in check, my guy. Holding me accountable to my calories, dude. Because I'm on my cut. I'm on my cut right now, dude. Four is a reasonable size, my guy. She doesn't have her teleport, she already used it. Oh, never mind. Very nice. Just imagine, Rom, throwing it back real quick. I'm trying to see what that ass do. Hey. Give me my five-piece, bitch.
my 5-piece chicken McNugget.
Better than 13, I agree. No, with 13, no one is going to want to come near you. All right. 13 is too much. It's not manageable. Hold on, I gotta readjust my idol because of the fucking sun. I have a fat who jokes he's just bulking every time we mention his weight. A fat? To this person, they're just a fat to you? What? What happened to my game? Oh. Wait, where's my... Hello? Where's my... Hot? What? Why? Why? Can someone Google real quick how to quickly take my UI back, turn it back on? Cat looks cute when I pet it. Can you pet it for me? I would have loved to, but now they're playing with the bug. How do I turn my UI back on? What's happening? Why is it like this? Help me. Oh my god, I'm fucked. Oh my god, I don't know how to turn my HUD back on. What's happening? Why is it like this? My model is gone? But how do I turn my HUD back on? Why? I'm so... Wait, now it's here? Wait, this whole time? There was no HUD. I swear to God. There was nothing... I don't understand. What's happening? Like, I couldn't see my abilities. I couldn't... It was like it was in thematic mode or something. I don't even know how to explain that. My computer is geeking.
The flames of liberation rise.
Scuffed for sure, what the hell? First stream. Shut up, Pan. Shut up. Hush.
Silence yourself, boy.
Oh, you smart little bitch, because you knew I was coming for your whore. I was coming for that beach. I want her bad.
Carry my, no you can't read my poker face. She's got one like no other. Carry my, no you can't read my poker face. She's got one like no other.
Bitch! Okay, I was letting my subs have their fun, but my little subby wubby is. Not anymore. Oh shit. Scuffed for sure. Ooh, I'm getting razzed.
I don't think so, baby.
I literally looked him in his eyes, said, "Not today, bitch.
Not today, bitch." Oh, perfect. No, it doesn't catch me. Just ignoring his ult completely. Ding it on.
I want to play some rings, but
I don't know. I want to, but at the same time, I don't want to cry myself to sleep tonight.
Los carros de F1 son más rápidos en persona. Sofía Vergara es linda, pero es más linda en persona. Lo que tú hagas a mí no me impresiona. Es como meter un gol después de Messi, Maradona. A ti no te conocen ni en tu barrio.
Wick is caring, absolutely not. Absolutely not. I will sing you to sleep. I'm good. I'm okay on that. No, thank you. I will cry if you sing me to sleep. Then that will make me cry more. So maybe you don't do that. The minute you open your filthy little fucking mouth to sing to me, I'm gonna start bawling. Cry tears of happiness. No, they're gonna be tears of pain. Misery. Misery. Diva, why? Mama. Yo, what's good, Alaska? How are you? Thanks for stopping by. You're my first YouTube chatter. I appreciate it. Okay, yes, you were there first. I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. Someone I didn't know. How about that? I'm fucking dead. Bitch, you're not taking this fucking payload anywhere. You're not taking this payload anywhere. You're not taking this payload anywhere, baby.
Oh, maybe you are. Oh, wait, maybe you are. Wait, Loki, maybe you are.
Okay, baby.
Okay, come on, Diva. Come on. It's just the two of them. Come on, Diva. Come on, get up here. No, it's too late. It's three of them. Dang, I feel like we definitely could have pushed them back further. I have no idea how this diva is still alive. The amount of situations she has managed to escape. Cheats, hacks. Very nice. Very nice. Look at this Bastion. He is so fucking lost. He's lucky I wasn't a better player. I'm gonna go fuck myself.
Over there. Done playing around.
Heroes never die.
I can't heal you. Oh, he's 1 HP! He's 1 HP, you guys! No! He's 1 HP. That is disappointing. That, yeah, rip indeed. That is disappointing.
Took it.
Mercy, come on, where are you going? Turn around. Okay. Very nice. Get off. She did all that. She did all of that just to not even be on the points. No. No. Let's see. Tavonio says easy. If you say so, buddy. Know your place, Piggy. Exactly. Long lost member, Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Heart Club band. Getting high with a little bit of help from my friends. With rifles to my rivals. All my homies got our tank did great. One of my homies, yo, that psycho is psycho. A coward killed my brother Georgiano and his mama, and I'm complaining about an album. What is my problem? Alright, I'll be right back. This book I'm reading called Portrait of a Thief is really good. I can't wait to finish it. I think I only have like a few chapters left and then I'll be done. Okay, their diva is just standing there. That's cool. Okay. Are these real players? What just happened? Not to insult them, I'm literally flabbergasted by them just standing there. Oh man, I don't know why I threw my Suzu.
The spring flows anew.
Okay, we're pushing with outer team behind them.
Over here.
They're probably gonna ult. More behind us. Very nice. Stay up front. I literally caught the Moira off guard too. Oh, our Moira is just not healing. Okay. Please eat my whole ass. Fluttershy has 1 HP behind us. If our Moira's not gonna heal, I wish she'd give me Moira, to be honest. Maybe I'll ask for it. Wasted my sleep dart. I didn't mean to. Damn it. Holy shit. I mean, I didn't do much better than our Moira. So I won't talk any more shit. She just said, fuck you, I'm DPS Moira today.
Sorry.
Don't you say hello to my tank, you stupid bitch. You better be a good Ash. I feel like most of the Ashes we've played with have not been very good, but I'm not one to talk, right? I've got a Pharah. I'm fucked. I should just kept going.
I've dealt with cynics before.
I should just kept going. Holy shit, you guys have pushed it so far. Is that a new box or was it always blue? It's not a new box. It's the same box. I just retaped it. Because Big Boy McGee broke it. But they really like that box. It must be that box, no other box. So I just taped it back up. Since a new box would not suffice. Everyone's dead. He's a chunky. I mean, he's a big boy. He's 22 pounds. Calling him skinny would be a lie. He's a big boy. I'm not fat shaming him. He's a big boy. Now what is this lone soldier doing over here? Pull back. Very nice. Malgo's top right. I think she's still back there. Oh no. I got stuck on the bus as I was trying to TP away. How am I fat shaming, Jubal? You're fat shaming. Fuck you. Are you calling him fat, huh? I'm so fucked, dude. Don't try flipping this on me, Missy. You know what you did wrong. You're the one calling him fat. Why are you using such derogatory language against my cat, huh? How dare you? Who the fuck do you think you are? Who the fuck do you think you are? Got it. I don't fucking know, dude. Only God knows. Having a blast. Having a pizza party. Y'all just wanna deal with drama. Talk about niggas who got things. Y'all ready to kill his mama. Everything you went to was underworld related. You sell your man out. Not even your girl is sacred. You don't trust his soul. Hold up. Oh, what? Oh, I just got played. I just got completely fucking bamboozled. I deserve that. I deserve that. I won't even lie. I won't cap. I did deserve it. Dang, you got me killed on Siege with your bigotry. Your bigotry got you killed. It's not bigotry. Is it? Yeah, I guess it is bigotry, isn't it? Oh my god, this soldier's gonna kill the fuck out of me. That's cool. Careful. Aw, buddy. Oh, buddy. He's stuck on the payload. Oh. I should have focused his subs, to be honest with you. Oh god, they're built so fucking low. Come on, Ana, get out of there. Holy shit, you're actually insane. Wowzers. Damn it, man. That is so unfortunate. No, I don't give a single fuck about you.
Personal accountability.
Shut up. Alright, I wanted to play Ana, but I'll just go fuck myself. Don't you get... Don't sad face emoji me. You deserve it. Calling my cat fat. Being rude to him about his size. You're the real fat phobe here. It's you. I'd say that if it was true, but he's a big boy. He's a big boy. I won't deny it.
Here.
That guy you pushed so far ahead is insane. Cats are not fat, only fluffy. That makes me laugh. Very nice. Mercy's behind you. Jesus. You just abandoned us, Senko. You left all the squishies behind to go get the milk and you never came back. We almost died. Brother. Very nice. What is that melody? 2 minutes of this? Holy shit, this is exhausting. Go help us. Never mind. Oh my god. She is so low. She's 1 HP, so go get her. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Good shit. Oh, he's trying to Sigma diff you? He should have stayed Winston. Holy shit! Oh my god, who just saved me? Who just saved me? Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! Hanzo just saved me! Holy shit. Well deserved. Well deserved. Let it get it. No, I don't think it was gonna get it. I wish they had gotten his whatchamacallit kill. The wheel kill. Yeah, that was a great match.
pour show, you say pounds and the lack of cause I be city boy. And as a day for the street today.
I'm gonna calm cause you keep leaving us. Your alt was good. You got teabag? Good. I'm glad. Fuck you. I hope their nuts were salty. But I'm not even an ugly youth. I'm a sexy youth. I can't hear very well, Senko, because my music is turned up really loud, but I am going to talk in game for you because you keep leaving us, mister. Bitter sweat. I'm disgusted. I don't know why I followed this dumbass fucking Bastion. She's 1 HP right corner. Soldier is right side as well. This is my shit. Yep. Yep. I'm gonna be like that. Let me go. Okay, Junkrat, please stop trying to kill my man. Please stop trying to kill my man. To your right, watch. Right to. Diva's behind you. Soldiers 1 HP, soldiers dead. Well then come to me, you I don't understand. You say you need healing and then you keep running away. You're so fucking annoying. Oh my god, our best. What am I even supposed to say? I don't even know what to say to that one. Mercy's like half health. To our left. It's Tobirin. Oh, he fell to his death. Of course, our Bastion is by himself. Of course. Runs away from me. Goes into the arms of the enemy team. I need healing! God, fuck! I can't believe you're showing your feet for free, Senko. Disgusting. Disgusting. I'm so disappointed in you. So fucking disappointed. Put them ghostly toesy woesies away.
We might actually win this.
What would David say? He'd be disappointed. pay per toe content, you know what I'm saying? A French girl did the same for me. Excuse me? Excuse me, Dribble? I am actually supremely fucked, dude. Dribble, care to explain? You're paying for French feet? French girl feet? You can push that. I'm with you. Oh. Okay. She just let me. She just let me. There's someone right side. It's the rest of them, the three of them. I don't know if our Bastion thinks that maybe the teammates on the enemy team have given up, but they have not given up. So please stop trying to throw. I didn't even ask. And I'm not in defeat, but she showed them to me for free. Oh. Okay. That's cool. I'm happy. Good for you. I hope it was a great experience. Watch your right side, soldier, ulting right. Reaper on me. Reaper behind you. Malga behind us. I'm not sure. Maybe she was advertising. What did she think that maybe you'd recommend her feet to your friends? Get a discount? Refer five friends. I mean, we could just let... I mean, I was gonna say we could just let them cap it. Stop pushing. Just let them cap it. They've got 0% for our fucking tank. Please. Draw strength from nature.
Actuating the barrier. What?
I'm reloading. Reloading. Very nice. Oh my gosh. We win. Very nice. Tu mirada, sé que me odias, pero hasta hoy sigo preguntando a la luna si también me imaginas desvelada. Oh, let's go. Let's go, Senko. Very nice. Nice. Oh my god, this book is so good. Oh, I don't want to finish it. As all things must do, it will end. Oh, first thing I was about to say, how is it letting me select Tank? That was weird. I think she's so cute as a mummy. Also, if you are talking, Senko, what I do hear is like a bunch of static noise. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because my music's pretty loud, but... It's like your mic wasn't plugged in all the way or something. Oh yeah, that's better. Oh shit, I might die. I missed my nano. Oh, what the fuck? I'm lagging? Oh shit, Young Dagger D is online? Very nice. Oh, he is so fucked, like lambs to slaughter. Not me seeing the exact moment that I was fucked there. What'd you say? I can't hear because my music.
But never happened. We never saw that.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, yikes, dude. Teammate just got packed up, my guy. I missed my- well, I'm definitely down here. Oh, that's so nice, dude. You just killed my fucking friend, then. That's nice. That's great. God damn, dude. You got teabagged again. Maybe it's a sign. Oh, Jesus, Senko. Don't die. Oh, very nice. That melody. Jeez Louise. I think they're behind us. At least one, but I'm not sure. Nice. Senko got the Rona? No, he's got bronchitis. Poor baby Senko. Oh god damn it. I made a grave mistake. I'm planning to get rich. In New York, I never was a fan of the Knicks. Very nice. Oh, he's... Oh my god, he's right here. Damn. Very nice. Smoking a rap. Got more riches than you. Fuck more bitches than you. Only thing I haven't gotten is more stitches than you. Bum, bum. Oh, we don't give a single fuck about you, mister. Jews up, no fucking put your honey up, put your raggedy house up, nigga, or shut your mouth up before I buck lead and make a lot of bloodshed. Turn your tux red, I'm far from broke down and mad holes, ask Beavis, I get nothing. I'm chilling. My game is vicious and cool, fucking chicks is a rule. If my girl think I'm no, then that bitch is a fool. How come you can listen to my first album and tell where a lot of niggas got their whole style from? So what you acting for? You half as raw, you need to practice more. Somebody tell us, nigga, son, for I crack his jaw, you running with boys and running with men. I'm ripping the mics until I'm 110. Had that niggas like, damn, but this nigga done it again. I throw slugs at idiots, no love for city cops. I sport a pretty watch, 850 rocks. I'm making wonderful figures, I don't fuck with none of you niggas. I might pull out this gun on you niggas and rob every last one of you niggas. Maybe I try some life weaver. No, I don't think so. Fuck it. I think when we play rank, though, I would like to play tank, if that's okay. If you want to. Play rank. Okay. Some guy's name is Big Peepee Jacoby Epic. Oh, very nice. Fucking hoes need to get your weave snatched. Oh my goodness. Jesus. Wow. The ghouls and the gals are fighting in the chat. Calm down, you guys. It's a fucking quick play game. What? Jesus. I don't even know what to say. Final score 0-4. All right. Did you? Were you? So you got fucked, is what you're saying?
The enemy pushes the
I'm not a very good. We'll just move on. We'll just move on from him. It's hard dealing with four of them at once. Yeah, Siege is not a fun game to solo, especially if your teammates aren't picking up the slack. Just like this game. No, Kirgo, I'm not trying to diff you, I swear to God. Please stop being so aggro.
Thanks.
We get it, you're the better Kiriko, please. Well, I definitely don't want to stand here like a dumbass, which is what I was doing. Thank you, Juba. I appreciate it. Enjoy your nachos. I'm on a cut, so I don't need nachos. Because I'm on my cut. You know? A cut. My dino nuggets. Yeah, they're mine. What's good, Lilith? How are you? How's your Saturday going? Thinks I'm trying to diff her. I'm not. She's focusing the fuck out of me. Kiriko's behind you. She's gonna kill the fuck out of you. I can't teleport. Now you have to go to work. Well, thanks for stopping by before you made the journey to work. Alright, let's play some ranked. Oops. My god, dude. Don't worry about talking.
I don't know,
man. Getting everybody else sick, huh? You can't just get rest, huh? It's not that hard. Just get some fucking rest. Nope. We're gonna go do chess and activity that it requires us to exert energy. Just fucking lay down. What'd you say?
The doctor told me that I could rest. I would call me sick for 2 days. But I said I don't need that. I'm not exhausted or anything. I'm just coughing. And so I didn't call sick for 2 days.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I don't like missing school or something just because of something like that. Because I'm just coughing. I'm not like I couldn't go to school.
You're just over here sounding like you're dying for air.
I'm always dying for air.
That's nice.
Yes.
Very nice. Damn, the sun is really fucking with my motion capture. Unfortunate.
Why that? How does it work?
I mean, the sun's glaring right into the camera, so the camera literally can't see my face. All it sees is a sun glare.
Okay, okay. Makes sense. So what's the book about you're reading?
What?
What is the book about you are reading?
These 5 college students go and rob a bunch of museums. Shit. It's pretty good.
Okay, okay, okay. Sounds interesting.
Basically, a story about 5 Chinese immigrant students who are first generation, so like they're experiencing America for the first time and whatnot, and their ancestors, like, they're doing something that their ancestors hadn't been able to do. They're first generation immigrants, so they're out here accomplishing shit. And well, I won't spoil anything, but it's good. It's a good book. I like it. Alright, focus on the game. Game time. And their fucking dreams. They call him MK, but his wrist got a rollie. He asked her what did Wasi feel. Of course you're screaming Larry. I'm the fuck around with stocks to satisfy my buddy. She knows I'm married to the block. Relationship is lovely. MK brought me to the trap, that's where he got his belly. If I ain't got a 40 Glock, then my waist is bendy. And Press's neck looks like Max. She moving like a bumpy. Oh shit, ow. Okay, I'm back, sorry. So I'm gonna go top left. If you ain't catch a headshot, consider yourself lucky. We up Toronto's murder rate. CP4 hates me. He asked him what he's looking at. He said one eye is lazy. Life Weaver's up here. Life Weaver's under half. Got one. I'm on point. I'm attacking Torp. Torp got life out. Torp's using his turret up. Echo's low. Echo and D.Va are low. Torb's up. Echo's low. Lifeweaver's low in the back. Echo dead. Life ulted. Watch top right, I think someone's up there. There's a turret. Turret right here. I'm ulting. Can someone target the turret? It's on my ping. Oh, I accidentally pressed it on my keyboard. I'm targeting the Bastion. I mean the Echo. Oh man. The turrets are really killing me. I switched to Zarya. I'm trying to save our Zen here. I'm trying to get to point. Turrets are really strong, we should be taking them out.
Yeah, I will change to Cordial. Are you gonna hold me down, mama? Secure another win just to bring it back in the power you have. We ain't talking about the coward bows. You my little sister, don't turn the pussy to sour fruit. Never that, let me rap, fuck the cap, cause girls is players too. Remember that? Yeah, you know just how to hack on me, you're bound to the best, that's a fact. If a nigga violate you, I'm a black guy.
I pushed a point. I'm gonna try and help you guys come over. I bubbled you. He's got turrets up. Lifeweaver's under half health. Lifeweaver dead. Torb dead. Echo. There's a turret right here. I got it. I'm pushing that turret back a little bit. Torb is 1 HP right here. I'm coming back. I don't have bubble for you. Mortar's on me. Mortar's low. Mara's ulting the fuck out of me. You are such a fucking bitch, bro. I just want this D.Va so bad, Loki. She's pissing me off. I don't know why, but she pissed- I forgot it was ranked, bro. That D.Va pissed me off so bad. And then fuck that D.Va, fuck her specifically. I don't give a fuck about anything else. I'm surprised that Torb stayed Torb after I switched to Zarya. His turrets are feeding the fuck out of my bubbles.
Yeah, maybe one.
I guess we'll see if they're still gonna be D.Va. I've been trapped. Junkrat's pretty low. Junkrat's dead. I'm getting back on point. She is so low in the back. They have a turret up. It's like somewhere in the corner. Torb's coming. Right side. Moira's 1 HP. D.Va's behind him. I'm targeting D.Va. D.Va's out. Nice. I'm gonna push up. Just a little bit. Come back. Ash is low, but she's staying back. Moira's going to point. Moira's ulting. Moira got revived. Bob's behind us. Well, fuck me dead, Moira. Fuck me dead. Fuck me dead, Moira. Fuck me dead. God damn it, dude. Fuck me dead. To your right side. Focus right side. Oh, no, Moira. I'm pushing for point right now. Torb down. Nice, good shot. Very nice, very nice, very nice. It went well. 7 losses. Jesus, I'm gonna derank again. Very nice. I'm excited to derank. What'd you say?
What rank are you currently?
Bronze 3. So I'm gonna be like, what's lower? Bronze 4, I guess? I don't even know. Bronze 5? I'm gonna be the lowest tier possible.
I don't think so.
When are we gonna play the dating sim? We can play it in a little bit.
Sounds good.
Hope this goes well.
You can do it.
You can do it.
Exactly.
They've got a pylon somewhere. God damn it. Bastion down. Mercy's low. Mercy's low. She's 1 HP. Mercy at 1 HP. Not anymore.
Pylon down. One dead.
Arisa wants to feed. Hold on, I'm gonna watch the alleyway as well. They might come through alleyway. No, they're all right here. I'm pulling back. Oh, Tracer. Behind us. Oh shit. Push them back. I have my Q here. In like a minute.
I'm here, so I'm here. My ultimate's
charging. Stop that robot! Careful.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I pushed in without thinking.
It's okay. Bitch, I literally don't have any fucking time for you. Go after your squishy, bitch.
Super Mario, Hank?
Thank you. Thank you. Their victory is slipping through their fingers.
I don't know, it's been doing great. I should say my life, Weaver. Oh, there's two little fucking squishies in the back here on my ping. Damn. Fuck. The reversal left the game.
Damn. That's unfortunate.
Mercy is 1 HP, not anymore.
That's a lie. Not the best of the enemy.
I died as well.
I tire of these games. Put them in the ground. I got more ultimate.
Damn. Talk to your visor. Oh my god, I fucked my shit up. Pylon down. There, Orisa's back.
That's in that.
Tracer's behind us. Tracer's in front of us now.
I hate Tracer.
Bastion just took me out. I didn't even see him in the bottom right corner. Dang, I just sped. What is my... Is there a button that's sticking? I keep... She's 1 HP, now they've got a totem up. I'm a little bit behind. Yeah, but he's getting lots of heals. I'm dead for sure. Ferrissa's dead. Bastion is hiding left side of payload.
My armaments
Tracer's here. Tracer is dead. Inside the building. She's still back here. Inside the room. Tracer. Arisa's low. Arisa's dead. Bastion's dead. I'm coming back.
I hate it.
I killed the Bastion, but the Tracer got away, I think. Oh no, Tracer's dead. I'm dead.
No.
Arisa's really low. Arisa's dead.
No, I don't come in.
Bastion's gonna ult. He's inside here though. Alright, I think now we're gonna. I'm gonna go play the love game.
Okay, sounds good. Sounds good.
Thanks for the games. Okay. So now I have to figure out how to edit my title and stuff. Because I don't know how to do that. Edit video. Are you able to change the category on YouTube? You don't think so? Okay. I don't know how far back we're gonna have to go. This is so annoying. Damn those bastards. Damn Mike and Mikey, those fucks. They truly ruined everything for me. Why does it still say Overwatch? Yeah, I definitely do not want this to be available to people under 18. Oh, it is working. Okay. I don't know. This is so strange to me. How YouTube works, I guess. Okay. So we're gonna have to get rid of Cat Cam. Get rid of the chat. Well, no. I guess we'll just get rid of the chat lights. And then we're gonna have to make me smaller. Okay. I'm not quite sure why the game is not switching over. We're just gonna sit here awkwardly. Should I put... Which side did we determine was the better side? I can't recall. Shit. The better side to be on? Shit. Shit. I don't know what to do. Oh my goodness. I'm so pissed. I could not. My mouth dropped open when she was not even a fucking option. But where did we go wrong? Senko, where did we go wrong? I don't even know. What do we do here? We restart the whole fucking thing? The second chapter somewhere, I think. Trying to figure out how far back we should go, to be honest with you. In the second chapter somewhere, I think. You might be goddamn right. This? Bathroom romance. You know what? The dedication to Yonsei is real. We are starting the whole thing over. We are going back to the beginning. This is how determined I am to get my woman. And you are gonna fucking sit through it, Senko, and you're gonna fucking like it. This is gonna fucking bother me till the end time. I have to do this. Okay. Alright. There we go. Fuck. We're starting over! You have seen it before. God, I still hate the main character. I hate him.
23号, 不就是昨天吗?
I just can't imagine getting blackout drunk and not being able to recall the night before. That's just not, I just can't. That just, it's amazing. Yeah, how did you? How did you? How did you, out of everybody, get to end up with not one, not two, not three, but five fucking bitches on your meat? How? How? The Lord truly blesses those that are starving. Honestly. Actually, would it look better between here? Because then it's not... You can see... See? You can see that and you can see that. See what I'm saying? You see the vibes I'm giving off here, Senko? Oh yeah. Let's just inspect her vacuum cleaner. Plug it in for... Why are we doing this? This is so weird. We're just cleaning. We wake up after getting fucking blitzed. After getting positively absolutely shmammered. And the first thing we start to do is clean her kitchen. Her countertops, to be specific. Interesting. Her place is so nice. Why is that crazy? Yes, our amazing Yonsa is a painter. I hope I'm saying her name right. We're gonna figure that out here in a moment. I would drink the tea. You are a fucking fool. He didn't pick it up and realize it was hot? Come on, man. Ridiculous. Fucking perverts, dude. Jesus. Like, what? Watch some fucking porn or something. I don't know. Like, what? This is insane. Insane. This is... I know this is an exaggeration, but I just cannot imagine this happening. This is... I remember this option being the worst. Fix the problem for good. He starts taping up her fucking skirt. What a strange skirt. It's kind of growing on me the more I see it. Honestly, I kind of dig it. Her fashion sense is really interesting, but... Yeah, that's not fair. He's working hourly, and he's getting a flat day rate. What a scumbag. Underpaying him. She's like, you look relatively clean. Come eat with me, fuck it. You meet the basic requirements of being a normal-ish human being that I can interact with.
We'll
This girl, this one ruined my life, took away my waifu. She took her away. It's all her goddamn fault. I hate that she likes me. Why? We've got nothing good about us, let me tell you. Just sitting here holding her undergarments casually. Yeah, we totally smashed.
应该是，放心啊，我会负责的。这是完了。那你还想怎么样？一会儿我老公就过来了，你说他会怎么着？你老公？那一切都是误会，那我……Get
fucking pranked, kid.
瞧把你给吓的，我逗你呢。咱俩昨晚什么事都没有。有事没事我也得走了啊，再见。这不你家吗？啊？
How does she not recognize her sister's place, though? Unless she was just joking.
怪不得我看着这么不顺眼，原来是师姐家呀。嗯，你俩。是。Like
you've never been to your sister's apartment?
我爸是他老师，我是他爸最满意的学生。都多小时候的事儿了，师姐，你到现在都记着呢。你打住啊！不懒得跟你说。难道？
The audacity to assume that he had a threesome. Crazy.
姑爷，你以后不要再喝这么多酒了。Nah,
I don't want to change it.
你看我干嘛？我怎么知道你们怎么？
How the hell should I know how you two know each other?
你不会真的不记得我们怎么认识的吧？
Come on, dude, put your brain power together. All of our brain cells chugging hard. Yes! She's a bitch, I was a VIP. We don't run in the same spaces.
你忘了，昨天你被人嘲笑了。被人嘲笑了？哦，想起来了，想起来了。Dude,
how wasted did you get? You don't remember a single thing. That is insane.
行了，别看了。God,
you're such a fucking asshole. Fuck you. What would you know, huh?
都出来打零工了。
He looks like a twerp.
我认为他的品味非常好，整个展厅里，这个是最好的。李老师，您怎么来了？怎么，这是您朋友？是啊。
Yeah, bitch, I got connections.
赶紧把手里活停下，陪李老师逛逛。还愣着干嘛呀？钱照给，快去快去。
I hate him so much. Boils my blood, boils my bloomers. I hate him so much. We're not fucking this up.
能感觉得到传递出来的情绪，构图方面也是在审美基础之上的。我相信啊，不同人会有不同的解读。总之，这两者的结合。Dude,
I want this girl so bad that
我觉得咱俩的审美。I
just instinctually know which words will best suit her. I don't remember shit from this game, I'm gonna be honest with you. But I just know how to get my girl. My girl. My girl. My girl. I would love to do this again. She liked the hug. I'm down to give her a little hug, a little smooch. A little peck, if you please. God, she's so fucking cute. Oh my god, she's so cute. She is so cute. What do you mean, oh god? Oh god, what? I'm not simping, I'm admiring. There's a difference. I'm not simping, I'm admiring. Just the balls to call another girl when you have gotten wasted with some chick. The fact though that he didn't notice that the contact was saved in her phone, so obviously they knew each other. God, embarrassing. You're embarrassing. Absolutely not. I absolutely would love to stay and eat. 100%. 100%.
我不出去吃了。行吧，无所谓，我自己去。
你怎么了？我手机丢了。你是不是忘在昨天酒吧里？
Why do I sense that I'm not gonna be able to get her?
我去找找。
Why do I sense that she's unachievable to me because I am a lowbrow human being? She is so cute. She reminds me so much of Bunny. It's crazy. I don't know. That's how I see Bunny. What the hell are you talking about? Damn, Bunny, calm down. I'm sorry. I was wasted. You didn't have to deduct her pay, though. You only have 208 notifications on YouTube, my goodness. Dude, how are you gonna give out her phone number to some stranger? You are a piece of shit. Half the people in this fucking game are awful. Jackie Chang, you fucking racist, Senko. Why are you saying he reminds you of Jackie Chang, huh? Explain yourself, you're on the hot mic. Explain yourself, mister, right now. You've got 2 seconds. You suck, man. I have to say, because he has a similar face, I have to say, I do feel bad for this guy. like his situation isn't the best, but he just seems to waste every single opportunity given to him, and it angers me. I just want to jump through the screen and throttle him to death. I'm looking forward to it. Score! You will be mine! I'm not telling my mom I got bitches on my dick. That's just not... Some things shouldn't be shared, you know what I'm saying? He leaves all his friends, his family, because he's afraid that his debts are going to bother the people around him. He has a failed business due to something that happened. He got manipulated or something. He went bankrupt. Now he's in a whole nother area with no friends, no family, trying to make it on his own. I do feel bad for him, but God, he's such a little piece of shit.
六，你怎么在这儿？找我有事儿啊？我找你有正事儿，咱上去说去。走走走。怎么穿成这样了？你六哥，我现在在整合房地产资源，啊，俗称中介。想家吧？
He's got some real pretty eyes.
回去吧。不回。 我知道你是欠债不想连累家人，但是你一声不响的就跑了，不是事儿啊！无视我，啊！我是担心你一个人来这陌生的城市，我才陪你的。
I mean, his bro is pretty nice.
现在跟我来这儿。
Traveled all that way to help his bro out.
嘿，我说了，哎，我就不信了这个劲儿的。 看着我，跟你说个正事儿。你现在也没什么钱了，你这。
I'd be like, hey, how do you know my financial status?
两条路，要么合租，要么跟我住，你选吧。
Well, we already know what happens. You're just broke. I'm flat fucking broke.
正好有几个客户找合租，要有合适的你们就去看房，啊！我给你叫一下。哎，哎，你好先生，来，请。
What's on my face? Why are you staring at me like that? This man, why is this man sweating so profusely? Jesus Christ, dude. To get invest in some, I don't even, deodorant all over your body. I just, what? How leaving a stain everywhere you go, you filthy heathen. Ugh.
不是你看了这么多个没合适的呀，你挑啥呢呀？要不你睡大街吧。
Why don't you sleep on the street then? I goddamn well.
哎，你好。
I think I will.
哎，是吗？好，好，好，好，好。哎，好嘞，好嘞，好嘞，好嘞。要我说你命好呢，又来一个，走，我带你去看。
哎，瓦罐，哎哎，丢，不不，嘟嘟嘟嘟，嘟嘟嘟，嘟嘟嘟嘟。
在这儿。
Cut to me living on the street。
你是不是就没有别的朋友了
？I'm lying in the gutter。
几年前绘画论坛上认识个网友，聊得还挺好。然后呢？联系方式没了呗，失联了。那不等于没有吗
？Don't out me like this, dude. Okay. I might not have any friends, but I can entertain myself.
做这个？你不比从前
了。Honestly,
别挑三拣四的。
They're not wearing any helmets.
还得给你租房呢。
They have.
就算我再穷，我也不坐你。
They have no elbow or knee protection. Like, what's going on? We're just raw dogging it on these streets.
那真就没。这小电动还挺刺激。哎，到了啊，来进来。你呀，现在这点钱只够合租的。这个房子是我找到目前最好的了。来，你进来，来，你看看，怎么样？我先去给客户回个电话，你先看着啊。
哎哎哎，
你先看着，你先看着啊，我一会儿回来。
I feel like he should have given her more time, more warning before allowing some stranger into the house.God, why is he such a little weirdo? I forget he does this.
对不起，对不起。
What was the purpose? And then you put it back. Oh boy, I'll fucking knock you out.
哎呦，好香啊！我去，这水龙头是坏的，得让房东修一修。
Key information could I possibly have obtained from messing up her towel? Like, what?
Beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself.
A poor piece of shit.
这沙发好硬啊，硌得慌。
That is a cute hoodie.
哇，好少女啊！嘿，这字写的还挺可爱。
Bruh, stop going through her shit.
两块五，记得这么细。
Stop it! Get out of her shit, skeevy bastard.All I had was one pork bun and some chicken. That was not enough. I don't know. Let's put our dirty little gremlin hands all over the plates, though. He's like a small child, needs to touch everything, I agree.
还行吧，不过这合租吧。
哎呀，你先来看看你房间，来。
是你？
真？你俩认识啊
？Oh yeah, we met.
那正好了，以后合租方便了。
啊？可是我租房的时候说过不跟异性合租的。
是吗？
嗯。
我先看看合同啊，没事。这个，你看，这上也没写你说你不跟异性合作。
That's so scummy, because you know she said it.
当时租房公司答应我了。
哎，那个，口头协议一般都不作数的，是吧？
啊啊
啊！I mean, I wouldn't honestly. I I wouldn't want to live there if she didn't want me there. That wouldn't be a great start to.
老刘，咱们再找找其他房子吧。
To our situation.
跟你说啊，我们这村里没这店了，环境也好，价格也合适，咱不亏力，咱凭啥不租啊？
哎，别叨叨了，人家女孩不想跟异性合租，能理解。
姑爷。当绅士不是这个时候当。
It just would be awkward. She would hate me. There'd be no.
哎，别说。
It wouldn't be worth living there.
哎，等等，合同上没写清楚，确实是我的问题。
哎，你看，人家这女孩。
Yeah, it's nice that she's reasonable about it, but.
以后你们在一块合租，那。
It would just be terrible.
那谢谢啊。
哎，签合同吧，行不行？
She's gonna think he's cool till she sees that he's messed up her fucking towels. Hey, what the hell? I had this shit clean before I left.
You make a note.
我最怕蟑螂了，我可怎么睡啊？
嗯，这样吧，那你在沙发上睡。
On the hard ass couch.
那好吧。
This is so weird. Why would? Can you imagine that you were roommates with somebody like this, and you offered to watch over them as they slept because of cockroaches?
那你不睡吗？
Is this not strange? This is weird, right? Like this is some weird behavior.Or is it just me? Maybe it's just me.
谢谢啊。
我怕你着凉。
我给老刘打电话。喂，老刘啊，这房子有蟑螂啊！你联系房东，赶紧把蟑螂赶走。我跟蟑螂啊，只能留一个啊。
I mean, she's really young. She's 20 years old. She's not very experienced in anything. She's still figuring out who she is as a person, what she wants. Living on her own for the first time. She just graduated. Yeah, it's just weird. I feel like she's just not...I don't know, maybe it's because I'm older. I'm like 25 years old, so.
毕业典礼，家里人怎么能都不出现呢？
故意。
I think the main character is close to my age too, so it's like weird. I don't know.
哎，别傻站着了啊！来，我给你拍照。来，站到这边。
That's what I'm saying. She's like my sister. She reminds me of Bunny.
哎，再笑得开心一点啊。嗯，不错。
I think she's the youngest one out of all the women, I'm pretty sure.
Today, thank you, Gui Ge.
Hi, 举手之劳。
I'm pretty sure the actress is really close to that age as well.
主要啊，是人好看。
顾一哥，你怎么天天吃这个啊？
啊，这个省钱，而且味道也不错。
可是省钱也不是这么省的，身体最重要。哎，对了，顾一哥，你怎么天天都过这么节俭
啊？啊，做生意失败了，欠了不少钱，我现在富二代，负债的富。
顾一哥，你负债还表现得这么
轻松。Carefree was that man？
真厉害。
Not paying his fucking bills, being lazy.
最大的愿望就是希望在这个城市有自己的家。我也在努力攒钱呢。
啊，真好。那我们都努力挣钱。
那我们比赛攒钱吧，看谁攒多。
好啊，明天我就有一个工作面试，工资可不低哦。
顾一哥，加油。
加油。您好，
来了，坐。
谢谢。
Oh my god, I hate this dude.
是我潜力。
Oh, I'm triggered.
故意。
对。啊？怎么是他呀？
人到齐了，开始吧。
其实没必要浪费时间，你没资格坐这儿。
Such a piece of shit.
我是被邀请来参加公司面试的，您是不是看错资料了？看成别人的资料了？
故意，是你吧？没什么工作经验，你怎么觉得你有资格在这里工作？
我
真是浪费时间。
故意。
I don't want her to like me, so that's why I didn't pick the other option.
这个世界倒是什么人都有啊。
你这么大度啊？
为了生存呗。
你看起来不像是个缺钱的人呢。怎么，公司破产了？
How do you just randomly guess that? What the fuck? How do you just randomly guess that someone's company just went bankrupt? She looks at him, oh, you're a poor person, aren't you? You're fucking poor, aren't you? I can smell it. I can smell how poor you are. What the fuck?
Oh, bye bye. Bye bye.
他这画的是什么呀？
你们懂什么呀？
你这是在干什么呢？这种画也能卖钱？你这画就是浪费颜料，扣钱。
老板，
I don't understand why. Maybe it's just because of the translation, but I don't understand why she's so mad at him.
再解释，走人。
我。
老板，这幅画我要了。
云斯。
云斯。Yunsa. That's very sweet of her to buy her painting. My biggest supporter.
I found 十几份工作才找到这个，应该不好换。云斯，谢谢你啊，帮我找到这么好的工作。
其实你也不用谢我，还是因为你自己有这个能力。
Yunsa, I feel like I keep saying it wrong.
喂？
喂，你是不是在一个美术馆呀？
你怎么知道？
我刚出差回来，路过的时候看见你。
Oh, you stalker, mind your business.
怎么给挂了？肖路。
顾一哥，你新工作看起来真不错哎。
She's so pretty.
我今天过来就是想告诉你。
你怎么也在这儿？
Rude。
介绍我来的，带培训班，学生多的话，钱还不少呢。
那你现在是不是缺学生？
对啊。
没有学生就没有奖金。
是啊，招生才给奖金呢。
我可以做你的学生，不过我得先考考你，先给我画一幅画像。
She's so forward. I don't want to draw a portrait of you, bitch.
顾一哥，你答应他吧，有奖金呢。
我觉得这个考验也挺合理的，你就画吧。
那我给你们三个人都画。
You just had to include the other girls, didn't you? Why can't it just be me?
我很喜欢，谢谢你。
Of course, baby. Of course, I love you. Of course, I love you, baby. I love you, bitch.I never gonna stop loving you, bitch.
今晚我朋友在叫我轰趴，你要不要起来？我可以把他们发展成你的学生。
哦，我这边想把一个房间改成画室，其实我挺想让你给我的。
顾一哥，我们公司要画一个墙绘，我可以跟老板申请，让你试试。可以的话，一晚上能挣500呢。
你怎么刚一进屋就开始看画？
随便看。
那 你看见什么了？
这是毕加索的不朽巨作，这幅画呢，刻画了一位极其悲伤的女人。悲戚的命运与感情用粗放的颜色细密的笔触刻画了出来，画中呢都用三角形，人物的悲伤表现极其尖锐。至于这幅拾穗者，
I'm not doing anything. Are you good? Having a fucking meltdown in my chat right now.
这是法国画家米勒的拾穗者。这幅画表现的是民众的疾苦。但你看啊，这三个拾穗者的头巾，米勒却使用了红、黄、蓝三种不同的颜色来表现。
All I see are
三颜色呢，在这里
用的非常巧妙。What are you doing? My ears.
是整个画面给人感觉安静又庄重。
What's wrong?
最后这幅戴珍珠耳环的少女嘛。
I don't know. My shit's fucking insane. My shit's geeking six dimension type shit. You know what I'm saying? Six dimension type shit.
戴珍珠耳环的少女。这幅画呢，使用了全黑的背景。
I don't know. I have a cheap mic, so.
就好像在黑暗中。穿透出来一缕阳光，达成了相当强的三维效果。
I just don't understand. We know so much about art. We are so into art and painting and all shit, and we give it up. Especially when we have so much support behind us, and we give it up like a dumb bitch.
这有什么好看的？
那个，我宣布个事啊，今天呢是我第一次发工资的日子，在今天这个特别的日子里呢。我最要感谢的人就是你，你，还有你。
话就不能一口气说完啊
？Damn, let me get. Can I get to it?
请你们吃大餐。
Psycho, if you mention the fucking landlord, I am. You're getting spanked, bro.
谢谢你，姑爷。
大餐就一块蛋糕啊？
大餐还在后面呢。
Now here comes the landlord. Hearty meal, you say? How you gonna give him a hearty meal when you owe me fucking money, nigga? I paid money for that. Yes, you did, but it was one time. You didn't just permanently unlock it.
我去开门。
Bro, that's a reoccurring microtransaction. Are you kidding me?
要什么有什么？房租有吗？
房东啊，您怎么来了
？No, I already did. You got what you wanted already.
不行，要么叫
greedy little boy.
我真没钱呀。
没钱，没钱吃大餐。要不我给你收拾行李？
别。那我住
哪？ No, he doesn't. You're so fucking shut up.
我们家我
那儿每天都有聚会，人也多，多你一个也不多。去我那儿吧。
我们家现在空了一间卧室。
It's crazy that she offers, though, considering her place. She doesn't have a second room in there, right? I thought it was only one bedroom. No, we can't take advantage of her. Shut the fuck up, you and the goddamn landlord. You're so fucking annoying.
赶紧的吧，
约瑟。那我去你那儿住几天行吗？
当然可以了。那我一会儿。
The heart's getting bigger and bigger, baby. Bigger and bigger, baby.
主要是他现在住两个房间，有两张床，离我上班还近。
It's just
weird having girls claim ownership to me. I don't even know half of these hoes. Minus, Shalu. Where did? call her a hoe.
乱她干什么？进来啊。
How are we gonna just let her struggle to bring our shit in?
It's
so fucking disrespectful. What kind of man are we?
哇，这房子真大。
What kind of person are we?
在看什么呢？
这幅画你还没画完？
给。
谢谢啊。
哎呀，我最近啊，胳膊也疼，脖子也疼，有点画不动。
God, she's so cute. Oh my god, I can't stand up.
Yeah,
baby, come here. Let me massage them tight ass shoulders, girl.
干嘛呀？
给你按摩
啊！别别别！
啊，没事，我按摩特别厉害，真的。是这里吗？
在上面。
A master, monsieur.
那是这里。
My eyes are rolling to the back of my head.
你转转头。感觉怎么样？
哎，那个，顾毅，你自己再转转吧。
Sounds good.
哎呀，尿急了，尿急了。
All right, calm down. Fucking ridiculous. Why? Why would you kiss her in this situation? You fucking creep. That's just not appropriate.
我闭上眼睛了，你起来，我什么都没看见。
I'm thinking the same, but I'm keeping my impure thoughts to myself,
谢谢
you heathen.
你可以睁眼了。
哦。
I don't know if she would have responded to that well. I guess I should have tried.
喂，
雪丝，
你怎么还不睡觉？
啊，
I don't think she would have. I don't think she would have liked that.
你以后要是洗澡的话，你跟我说，我就出去。
Well, then I'm taking my message. Just kissing Kate. Fucking pervert.
要不这样吧，以后咱们制定一个穿衣标准吧。
这不用了吧，太麻烦了。
不麻烦。
That one's perfect. I can't believe we don't pick this one.
好像差点意思。
你看看我这套怎么样？
还是不太行。
真麻烦。那我再换一套。这也怎么样？
这个好，这个特别像大学生。
那这样。
My God, she's so cute.
好。
那我先去睡了。
Going to bed. It looks like it's daylight outside. Okay.
This is what?
This is 我给你买的水果花，好看吗？
水果花，它怎么这么奇怪啊？
因为这样比较浪漫呀。来，我喂你。
Watch the fucking grapes.Oh, an unwashed grape.
我去开门。
God, she's insane.
顾毅，你逃不掉的。
You are the worst.
沈慧星。
看到我开心吗？有没有？
You are the worst. The PTSD, Charlie's in the trees, Vietnam flashbacks are hitting me.Man, I'm actually really tired. Maybe I should catch up on some sleep while my daughter is away. Yeah, I think I will. I think I'm gonna take a quick nap. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I might see everyone later around 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. Who knows? But for now, I'll talk to you.